With my phone. I can read the comments off of my phone. Here we go. Turn this down on my phone so I don't actually hear it. There we go. 2 hours on the part. Okay. Should be hard.
Evening.
Good evening to you, sir.
I don't know what I'm looking for, but... Should I talk to him? No, can't talk to him. Okay, what am I supposed to do? It's your character. I'm holding forward. You should be walking forward. I don't know what I should be doing.
Do you need something, sir?
Can I help you, sir?
Well, I hope so. My name's Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the Origami Killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
My son is dead, Mr. Shelby. I have nothing more to say.
I also lost someone I love. I know what you're feeling.
Then you will understand that I do not wish to talk about it.
The killer has kidnapped another victim. A 10-year-old boy. Like your son, Lisa, I have 4 days before we find his body on a deserted stretch of wasteland.
No one did anything to save my son. Please, to move along, sir.
Oh, you sell inhalers? I'm all out, and at least I won't go away completely empty-handed.
In the back of this door, to the right.
Thanks.
Good evening, sir. Are you looking for something in particular?
Give me what you got in the register. Don't fucking try anything. Open the register, you dumb fuck. Put the money on the counter. Shit, you deaf or what? Are you gonna open that fucking register or not?
No, sir. You do not have the right to steal that money from me. I have worked very hard to earn it. You cannot have it.
What did you say? You're out of your fucking mind, man! You don't get it, do you? I'm gonna put a fucking bullet right between your eyes if you don't do what I say now! Hey, you! Come here! I said come here now! Don't move! Hands up! Put your fucking hands up or I'll shoot!
Look, it's not worth it. Put the gun down and just walk away.
You giving me advice? I'll give you some fucking advice.
Don't panic. Let's just stay calm. Nobody here wants to hurt you. We're all just gonna be cool, and everything will be all right.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm cool, man. Everything's gonna be all fucking right.
My name's Scott. What about you? What's your name?
Andrew. My name's Andrew.
You don't really want to shoot anybody, do you? I'm sure we can find a way out of this mess, right?
Effective or...
Now, I want you to put the gun back in your pocket and quietly walk out of the store. My friend and I will forget about what just happened, and you'll have earned a second chance not to fuck up your life. What do you say?
I'm gonna get shot.
Nice try. For a second there, you almost had me believing all your shit. And now...
Get the fuck out of here. Fucking knock the fuck out!
Thousand thank you, sir. I don't know what would have happened if you had not been here.
At least I didn't come by for nothing. Have a nice day.
When my boy, Razor, disappeared, I received a letter with a locker ticket inside. Inside the locker, I found this box. I do not understand what it means, but I think it must be a sort of message from the man who took my son from me.
Can I?
Go ahead. Origami!
Please, take the box if it can be of any use to you at all. It did not help me to save Reza. But maybe it will help you find the other little boy. Mr. Shelby. I was beginning to think that there was no good to be found in this place. I can see now that I was wrong.
He got knocked the fuck out by one punch! One punch, man! What's that? That's a tub. Hold on. Had a sneeze. Stupid camera. What am I supposed to be doing? Hell. The heck? I don't know what I'm supposed to do, dude. I don't know what I am doing, or where I need to go, or what I need to do. I think I can. Nope, I can't. What do we do, Dean? What do we do? I have no clue. Go back in here. Wash your hands. Can't wash your hands. Of course not. I'm not supposed to show that to YouTube. I'm not supposed to show that shit. Okay. So Sorry about that. I can't really show that. Can't really show that stuff on YouTube. Come on, get dressed. I don't know if it's gonna show the front again, but just in case. Yup, it did show the front. Okay. All right then. I'm good now. I'm not supposed to show that on YouTube. I'm sorry. When the fuck?
There's someone here. There's someone in the apartment. The phone on the desk. I could call for help. The front door. It's the only way out. If I can reach it, I still have a chance.
Go for the door, go for the door, go for the door, go for the door. Get the fuck off me, you son of a bitch! Get the fuck off of me, you son of a bitch! Damn it! That is X in a triangle. There's two? Get the fuck off my table! Get the fuck away from me! Oh. Just a dream. Just a dream! I've unlocked a new bonus. Yay! Yay! Apparently I launched a new bonus. I don't know what about. What's the bonus percent at? What do you want? Okay, so back to David, or whoever this is, I forget his name. Sean's his son.
This strangely reminds me of Detroit Become Human.
A little bit, yeah.
Are you going on Destiny again?
Am I? Probably not. Well, probably today, after this, I'm not sure though.
The parents came home from church. All their children were gone. They searched and called for them. They cried and begged. But it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again.
This video is probably gonna get AIDS restricted because of, yeah, it kinda showed the,
I have to get out of here and find out what this ticket is about.
Kinda showed nipples. Let's just say that. I tried to block it out, but I couldn't block it out in time. It just showed a little bit. Where the hell am I going? I'll probably be on Destiny later. Probably, I don't know. Where the hell am I going? What's this? Stupid fence. Stupid fence. What the hell happened?
Mr. Morris, did your son disappear?
Mr. Morris, can you confirm that your son has disappeared?
Do you think your son is still alive?
During the cutscenes, I'm not going to be really talking that much because there's so much detail that's going on. We'll kind of want to hear it. This again.
What has happened so far in the game?
One of this guy's sons died, and now his other son got stolen, or...
Gonna have to make it through the crowd. I can't take crowds. Just can't handle it.
Everyone sit down.
I can't make it. Too many people. Too many people.
Yes, you have to use a controller for
it. Sinking through the screen.
Yeah. Come on, get through it. This part I can't Come on! What the hell? I can't see it. What it needs me to do? Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. R1. L1. Oh, I finally did it. That is annoying. This is the first son. This is the first son that died.
Jason!
Dad!
Jason!
By the way, this is like the first part, but...
Jason!
Does the character do drugs or something?
No. He's just claustrophobic. He's not claustrophobic, he's more of a...
Jason!
I forget what it's called.
Ugh, I know a meme was created because
Jason.
Of this constant calling out stuff.
Dad. Nice one.
Jason!
Back. He's out of his terror moment. Luggage lockers. Okay, let's go here. Get out of the crowd.
Line 18, box number 3.
Hello.
Line 18, box number 3.
Can you help me? No. Line 18, box number 3. 17, okay, so it's gonna be in here. Oh, this is line 17, okay, one more. Line 18, box number 3. There we go. Please don't tell me it's origami. A box.
I might leave because it's 2:13 a.m. right now.
Alright. Please don't tell me it's origami, though. Crossroad. Crossroad. What's in the box? What's in the box? Get up and look inside the box. Time to look inside the box. What's inside the box?
I might just have to spoil this game.
Don't you dare. I know I can't get away from spoilers, but... No. I kinda... It is origami. The origami killer did take my son. Number one, number two, number three, and number four. The first kid. Are you prepared to show the courage to save your son? Joe's garage and parking lot. I'm in Lexington. Over. Now right here.
You should make Vidi wear your react to funny bits.
Where are you?
I so kind of can't do that.
Dad! Dad!
Well, I can. I do have an Elgato, but I just don't know how to show it up on top of the screen. If I do, Each figure is tried. Each child provides letters. The letters reveal an address.
I will die the day Wi-Fi soaring does reaction bits. Or make funny bits.
Yeah, I don't know how to do it though. I mean, there's a lot of videos that I reacted to, but I didn't make them a video.
The killer is white.
Can I stop voice typing? You're in the freeze boost. Freeze boost. Fashion.
He doesn't have anything personal against the victims. That's why he covers their faces with mud to make them anonymous.
Why does he kill them if he doesn't have anything against them?
For him, they're more of an image, a symbol. That's probably why he gives them an origami figure and an orchid as gifts to apologize for what he's done to them.
Very interesting. And where does all that get us?
The best way of tracking a predator is to be familiar with his behavior.
That may be true in novels, but there's a child's life at stake here.
Continue, Jaden.
Geographing?
Then I studied the geographical distribution of the murders. Generally, a killer commits his first murder near to where he lives, so he has a safe place to flee to if any complications arise. The more confident he becomes, the further he roams from his base. By analyzing the locations where the victims disappeared, I was able to isolate a zone where the killer might live.
And what size is this, zone?
For the moment, about 10 square miles.
Hey, he just said my name.
Great. Must be 10,000 people live in that sort of area. You gonna question them one by one?
The more clues we get, the more we can reduce the zone. We can then cross-check it with our list of suspects and identify the killer. One detail attracted my attention. The interval between the time when a victim disappears and the time when the body is found ranges from 3 to 5 days. But the rainfall is always at 6 inches, give or take 10%.
What on earth does that mean?
All the victims are drowned in rainwater. The killer kills only in the fall when there is plenty of rain. It could be that he puts them in some sort of well or tank that is open to the skies and that fills up with rainwater. The more it rains, the less time the victim has to live.
So what's next?
There are two suspects whose psychological profile might fit and can be connected to the comfort zone. I'd like to question them.
God damn it. We're wasting our time with this bullshit. The killer's out there somewhere, and we gotta get off our asses and find him.
We are finding him.
The killer is no ordinary murderer. He is intelligent, organized, and methodical. You won't find him by patrolling the streets.
Tell me, Agent Jaden, did you get your vast experience on the job, or did you just fucking read about it in some school book?
Your vast experience hasn't prevented 8 victims from being murdered.
Fucking asshole!
That's enough. You said it took 6 inches of rainfall before the victim died. How much time do we have left?
The weather forecasts are right. Less than 72 hours.
He thinks I'm the asshole.
Ryan, come here.
What?
No answer. We waste our time coming here.
Maybe we should have a little look inside anyway.
There's nobody home.
There is now.
Right now I'm in a little bit situation with my dog. I'll be back in a little bit. I don't know how long it'll be back though. But I will make this longer than 2 hours a little bit.
Looks like Nathaniel Williams is a pretty religious guy.
He's a God-fearing idiot, waiting for the end of the world. We questioned him a few months back because he was causing a disturbance in the park. He was ranting and raving. Said he heard
stream
voices.
Down.
Had this idea in his sick little head that I was the Antichrist. I'd come to Earth to persecute him. Real twisted.
Is anyone here? Two plus two is four, minus one is three. Quick maths. Everyday man's on the block. Smoke trees. See your girl in the park. That girl is an Uckers. When the thing went quack, 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 your man be ducking. That's the end of my poem. Prudis Spencer here. Why isn't he talking?
I don't know how to explain this. I mean, I want to stay on this stream, but I don't think I can. I just don't want to start with tears right now. I don't even know how I'm gonna explain this right now. Okay, I'll just do it in the chat. I'll just explain in the chat. I can't see it right now. I'm too emotional right now.
Our family might have to put one of our dogs down. We're deciding on what to do tomorrow. It's too emotional for me to say in voice chat, so T.
Sorry.